Recorded line, Officer McWilliams.
Hello, yes. I was driving back from Barnstable through Muddiford, following a car that was going over the line more than he was decided he should have been. Going out through Muddiford, coming up towards the African where the sharp bend is and you've got the farm on the side. He went over the white line and actually hit a car.
Okay, where are you exactly?
Ilfracombe, we live in Ilfracombe. So, coming from Barnstable through Muddiford to Ilfracombe.
All right. So, can you give me a landmark near you?
Where it happened?
I'm sorry, I'm having a little trouble hearing you. I need to know exactly where you are. What road are you on?
I'm not on the road. I've come home because I followed the man through.
Oh, okay.
Because he didn't stop. No, he didn't stop. He kept going. So I followed him into Ilfracombe and he stopped. And I got out the car and I said to him, because he said, oh, that car hit me. I said, no, he didn't. You were the wrong side of the road and you hit him and kept going.
Okay. Where did this happen?
Between Muddiford and Ilfracombe.
Between where?
Muddiford.
I'm not Muddiford, I'm not...
Yeah, Muddiford. Yeah, that's between Barnstable and Ilfracombe.
Between Barnstable and where?
Ilfracombe.
Dear, I'm not familiar with that at all.
Where have I called then?
Well, you've called the Barnstable Police Department.
Yeah.
Where are you calling from?
Ilfracombe. Local then, you can't be, because Ilfracombe is the next town on from Muddiford.
So you've called the Barnstable Police Department?
Yes.
In Massachusetts?
Massachusetts?
Yes, Massachusetts.
Sorry, there's no way you can help me then, is there? I've got to get off the phone.
Where exactly are you calling from?
England?
Yeah. Well... It's a different town. It's twinned with Barnstable. It's twinned with Barnstable, England.
Oh, gosh.
Our response time is going to be about 6 hours.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Go on, laugh. Oh, never mind. Bye-bye.
Okay, bye-bye.